time with my images and my paintbrush. Sometimes I just feel like some of them need to be fine art, and he's one of them. I hope everybody's having a wonderful weekend.